In the distant future, humanity has conquered the stars, and theoretical physics research has confirmed the existence of negative forms of energy. Thanks to these discoveries, humanity was able to develop propulsion technology based on the Alcubierre metric and travel at superluminal speeds. The very first vessel equipped with this technology was not intended to carry a crew, but scientific instruments. It was the Icarus probe. Icarus was sent to a system of binary black holes 7,200 light years from Earth. This is Kronos, a pair of black holes of 1,000 solar masses, each orbiting each other extremely rapidly. Occupying an unstable orbit, these two monsters are destined to merge in a gravitational wave emission propagating over millions of light years. The closer we get, the more we see the curvature of space-time caused by the two singularities pulling the substrate of the universe in its direction. One of them has an accretion disk, generating an immense quantity of high-energy electromagnetic waves, in particular ultraviolet and X-rays. When the disk passes behind the second black hole, the light it emits is strongly deflected by the curvature, producing this image that looks like something out of a science fiction film.